If it can run through 5 inches of water per hour, can it go to 6? We go. So it goes. So you can go. It's hard to stop a train.
Installation services plays a huge role in the sales for the store. It's very important to us. It's a big umbrella, a lot falls underneath it. A lot of customers don't know what we do and don't know what we install. So it's a big education piece getting out there, the services that we provide.
Well, I'm responsible for all the installation programs that Home Depot offers in the stores, and onboarding service providers, making sure the associates have all the training and requirements to drive the leads and measures in the store, and responsible to drive sales. Been in this role for 10 years now, and the one constant is relationship building and communication between service providers and stores is the number one message that I've always delivered since being in this role. If the associate's confident in the provider that they work with, they have already sold the customer on the project just by talking about the provider themselves. Just that relationship's there, and the customer feels confident that whoever's coming out to their home, that the associate's confident in that provider as well. We've got Direct Buy. They cover 4 of the stores in the district that I look after. Been with Home Depot for about 3 years now and tried different things, but the one thing that Stan's done a really good job at is building the relationships with the whole team.
We specialize in the retrofit market, going into customers' homes and replacing existing furnaces, hot water tanks, installing air conditioners, all their HVAC needs for existing homes.
And Christian covers the Langley store and the Wayrock store for us, and again, he's about 3 years as well, and same thing. He's just got a really good rapport with the stores. Constant communication. If he's out in a customer's home, he's emailing them as he's leaving their driveway to tell them about a sale he got.
Buying a Trane being the most reliable brand on the market, and you're buying that through Home Depot being a brand that you trust and you know that they're going to take care of you, you really don't have to worry about your purchase at all.
I wanted to become a Trane dealer because I really believe in the product, and part of the Trane product came the Home Depot service provider option, and that's really what I was looking for before I became a Trane dealer. I specifically asked them, if I become a Trane dealer, can I get a store?
And I became a Trane dealer just to get into the Home Depot program.
Because this is the industry that I'm in, is the service industry, and I've always enjoyed being with customers and going into customers' homes and talking about product, this was a good fit with my company or our company.
And I actually use that as a sales technique when I'm in the house. I describe to them what the Home Depot brings to the table, where if you buy a furnace installation from just a contractor, the owner of that contractor is going to decide whether you've been properly taken care of if you have a complaint, where if you buy through Home Depot, it doesn't just stop there. So you know for sure you're being taken care of.
The service providers who definitely take care of our customers if there are any customer issues. When we approach them and they say no problems, we'll take care of it. And the very fact they take care of it and touch base with us saying yes, it's done, and the customer sends an email or calls us, say what a great job. And that's what makes me feel happy.
You need the store engaged. So you need to come in frequently, because if I came for 4 hours one day a week, that you really wouldn't get what you need out of it. You need to come frequently so that you're meeting all the associates, because they all have different schedules that they work. So what I do is I come in several times a week for very short periods of time. If I'm driving past the store, I pop in, I say hi, I leave. And the fact that I'm here a lot, very frequently, but not a lot in hours, everyone feels I'm here all the time, and if they have a question in their head, they remember to ask me instead of forgetting about it.
The key is to be in the store a lot and to be engaged with the management, not just the upper management, but the assistant store managers, the DSs, the district, the department supervisors that run the departments that the HVAC is run out of, and get really, really close with them and really talk about the program and the benefits, and especially when leads do come into the system and they do sell and they come back, and it just starts a whole excitement.
It's all about the communication. As long as we follow up and keep the customers aware, up to date on what's happening, and as long as the installers are on board with us, it's a piece of cake.
Every time you come in, tell them what the new promotions are, what the new government rebates are, what the trends out in the field are, or even just to say, hey, thanks, we got that lead. We appreciate that. It was sold. The homeowner is very happy. You know, good job.
The relationship is dependent on the service provider being in the store and being active in the store, and not just sitting and waiting for something to come to them, because the more active they are, the more things are going to happen, and the more excitement that's going to be drawn, and the more awareness that's going to be brought to the HVAC program.
We're looking for service providers to provide first plus one service like we do here in the store. We've got to transition that same experience that the customer gets in store when they sign up for a lead into the customer's home right to completion of the project.
Stan is a gem of a person. Whenever we need it, he's there. I have called him on his cell phone. Not once it has gone on to his voicemail. Customer's feedback, he's a great person to deal with. That's what I listen, and no wonder he's liked by everybody down here.
Our company now looks after four stores in the Home Depot program, so it's been quite successful. Each store comes with their own challenges, their own joys, the different management, different associates, but that's what makes it exciting for me, because there's always something different going on in each store to bring the awareness to the HVAC program, that when the customer does come into the store or thinks about a furnace or air conditioner, they can think about Home Depot. They don't need to go anywhere else. They can come to Home Depot and get their air conditioning and heating needs taken care of.